Hey everyone, it's Najani. Welcome back to my channel. This is gonna be an exciting video because later on today, I'm gonna be going to a Still Woozy concert and you guys are coming with me. So I'm super excited for that. I'm actually going to the concert by myself and I'm kind of nervous, but it's gonna be fun regardless. So yeah, I made an executive move and I decided that I'm gonna go by myself. I'm super stoked. It's now noon and all I've done today so far was eat breakfast, and as you can see, I'm at my storage unit. I'm probably gonna go find a store and then I'm probably gonna wash my car. I'm undecided if I want to get a pedicure, you know, self-care. It's payday as well, so I'm just super happy right now. But at the end of the day, we're gonna be at a Still Woozy concert, so yeah, I'm a little busted. I'm not gonna get ready until later, so yeah, I'm not ready at all. I like not at all. Finally, if it rains, I'm gonna, I don't know, man. Yes, I love it. Yes, look at my window, it's clear. It looks like I don't even have a fucking front window. That's such a major difference. Long overdue.
Hey everyone, so I am back home. It is 2:30 and I'm about to start getting ready slowly. I just painted my nails, but I'm going to take a shower, do my makeup, do my hair. I think that's gonna take a while, so I'm gonna start doing that now. So yeah, because I want to try and leave by 4:30. Yeah, so the doors open at 7, but I want to be there by like 5:30 or something, because I don't know, I'm one to wait and I want to be in the front, so I'm gonna try my best to leave early and get in early and everything. So yeah. All right everyone, so it's 4:15. I'm getting ready to head that way. I tried taking pictures. I haven't looked through them yet, so hopefully they look good, but I'm ready. I'm waiting for my hair to dry. It looks all like uneven on this side, but yeah, I'm already sweating. I hope that my outfit looks okay. It's hot as fuck, dude. I'm scared to wait outside. I always wait so early at concerts, but I've never been to a concert here in Phoenix, so I am not sure what it's gonna be like waiting. But yeah, but I'll check in a bit again. Guys, I'm so excited! I'm so excited. 4 hours, dude, 4 hours. Or like three till I get in the building, but four until we see Mr. Still Woozy himself. Mr. Still Woozy, if you haven't heard this remix, listen to it. He literally just released it, so. This traffic got me fucked up. This traffic really sucks though, for real. I took the wrong freeway, so I'm on this shitty ass road, so yeah. But there's downtown, that's where I'm going. Finally off that freeway, and I'm in the streets. I'm in these streets. I'm so fucking excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
All right, guys, I just paid for parking and I'm waiting for the light to turn green because I need to cross the street. So I'm at the crosswalk.
Explain how much longer will you keep me on your chain? I'm so lucky I get to tour with my best friends. This is Connie. T-A-N-I, Connie. And she's got some funky bass for you. Who wants to hear some funky bass? This song is called Get Down, let's do it!
Yeah!
Get down, I wanna get down.
I hope everybody's fucking sweaty. Yeah, I'm fucking sweaty. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Phoenix. This is really the end of the show. No! One last song. One last song. No! Ready to bring it. This last song. We have 3 minutes left together. Yeah! Let's make it count. I want everybody to sing this fucking song.
Jokes on you, it's coming on through. Thank you so much. Give it up for Tony. Give it up for Harry. And give it up for yourself, Phoenix. Thank you for coming out. Have a safe night. Be good to each other. Get some water, because I'm sure all of you guys are fucking, I can see dehydration. Get some water. We'll get into each other. We'll see you around. Thank you so much. You made me feel at home. That's everything that I could ever want. Thank you. You see the lives out of things.
Walking back to the car now. Okay, everyone. So as soon as I got back into the car, I fucking took off. And the freeway that I need to get back is closed. So I've literally been driving around for almost an hour trying to find a way back home. Well, I went to go get food. I went to Cane's. And bitch, it said they close at 1, right? Right now it's 12:12. It said they close at 1. But I got there like 11:50 something and the line was long. But I waited through that bitch. And once I got to the speaker box, dude, they said they were closed. And it was like 5 minutes after 12. And I was like, but the bitch in front of me got their food. And it's just me and this one other car back here. You couldn't just take us. And I was really fucking sad. Because like the freeway's already closed. Okay, Cane's is closed. Everything else is closed. Cane's is like the spot you go to because everything closes. Like you, that's drunk people food. But anyway, I'm at fucking Jack in the Box. I'm at Jack in the Box, so hopefully I can get something good. I should probably look at the menu because I'm gonna get up to that bitch and they're gonna be like, and I'm gonna be like, anyway. Okay, I just ordered, but as I was saying, bro, the concert was so freaking good. It's crazy. The concert was so good. The hype was real. Woozy, Sven, you put on a really good fucking show. Like the way he interacted with us and the crowd, like the crowd was perfect. Everything was perfect. And I went by myself and I was really nervous to go by myself and I had like anxiety and stuff like in the beginning, but as time went on I was more comfortable because like I was just surrounded by people who like the same exact music as me. And like I met two friends, Gabby and Taylor, but yeah, it, I don't know, like the love in the room, the show was just so great and I had a really good time and I'm happy that you guys came with me. I hope like you enjoyed this video. I was gonna say something. Oh, but as soon as the show ended, I got into the merch line. It was pretty long. I was probably like one of the last ones to leave the venue, but I was really happy that they had clothes still, so I got myself a shirt. I'll show it. But this is the shirt. Don't mind my hand sanitizer, but I got a large because I wanted a big shirt. But this is the shirt and I love it so much. I don't have a Still Woozy shirt or any merch, so I'm happy I got this. It was $30. Yeah, but overall I had a super 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 good time. Yeah, another one for the books. I was vibing by myself and you know it was really fun. It was worth it. And we got Tame Impala next, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys found some new music. bleh, I'm about to fucking munch out and smoke some weed. I'm sorry I'm not smoking today on the channel. Fuck it, I'm taking a hit for you guys. Bye.